The Mississippi Book Festival canceled again this year because of COVID concerns. The festival's executive director says growing concerns and cancellations from many other authors and panelists led them to make this decision to cancel all in-person events for their literary lawn party. Holly Lang says that they're already making plans with authors to have virtual engagements with fans in the weeks and months ahead.
We had some great panels going, and we feel like that we will slowly release those over the fall. That'll be a way to thank our funders, for our participants, and to sell some books at your local independent bookstores around the state or wherever you live, and keep the love of books alive.
The in-person book festival was scheduled for August 21st. More than 180 authors signed up to participate in this year's festival.